Officer Candidate School. There, Patty studied the fine points of her new trade. She was a good officer and a mature woman when the war ended. Exchanging her uniform for civilian clothes, Patty returned to professional golf. She was determined to regain her old supremacy. But after her long layoff, it wasn't easy. Months of practice brought back the old magic touch. Finally, she could make even the most difficult shots look simple. Then the first United States Open women's golf tournament. Stroking perfectly, Patty won all her matches. Once again, she was queen of American golfers, but not for long. Golfdom was invaded by a mighty challenger, Babe Didrikson Zaharias. She was one of the greatest athletes of all time. Her drives were longer than the average man's. Her muscular coordination was phenomenal. She had trained herself to play every club with almost incredible skill. In 1946, Babe Zaharias faced Patty Berg in the final round of the All-American Tournament. It was the battle of giants. Always at her best in hot competition, the Babe that day was invincible. Patty and the Babe met again 2 years later in the Western Open. By then, the Babe was pro golf's biggest money earner, the favorite to win. Patty played that match with a painfully injured hand. The crowd knew it and made her the underdog. But Patty wanted no sympathy. Stroke for stroke, she fought her opponent out of the bunkers and out of the greens, giving a magnificent demonstration of courage. If the Babe faltered just once, she'd lose the match, and finally, it happened. Calmly, Miss Freckleface stroked the winning putt. Patty had turned the tables, conquered the almost unbeatable Babe Zaharias. ...1951. For Patty Berg, a new round in her struggle with Babe Zaharias for the women's golfing crown. On the last green, the Babe missed a long putt that would have meant victory and a $5,000 prize. Patty sank the next putt to tie up the match. Only a playoff could decide that tug of war. It took place a few days later, a thrilling climax for one of golf's greatest rivalries. Patty took an early lead and held onto it grimly all the way. But the Babe refused to give up, and it was anyone's match right up to the final hole. For Patty, this was the supreme test. She needed only two putts to win. Riding on those strokes was the $5,000 prize and the women's championship. The pressure was huge, but Patty met the test gallantly. Babe Zaharias was beaten by one slim stroke. Generously, she paid homage to the victor. In that moment of triumph, Patty Berg...